It's time to put our tile to a new test. We're gonna bend the grout in ways that it's never been bent before.
Because a grout that can't touch its toes is not a grout worth grouting with.
But Brian, grout doesn't even...
Grout doesn't even have toes.
Thank you.
I meant... it's flexible, like... it bends, and a grout should do that.
Buildings tend to shift and settle over time, which can cause a slight movement within the floor. It won't affect the appearance of the room by any means, but in traditional grout, this could cause some cracking. So we want to make sure that our grout will not crack in these situations. However, we don't have time to sit and wait for a building to move. That could take years.
I'm impatient.
And you're also attention deprived. So, we have permission from Big Boss Jonathan to bend our grout to the max and see just how far it'll go. Yeah, that's already cracking.
Yeah, that's already cracking. I can already hear it.
I think we're at like 1 degree, 2 degrees.
It's starting to hear it crack.
Oh, there we go.
So where are we at?
We might have made it a degree.
Two degrees.
Okay. About the same as the last one.
Alright.
It's already coming loose.
Yeah, that's already cracked.
Yep.
Yep, so how far are we up?
About right here.
Okay, with this we got about 23 degrees.
I'm hearing something. Is that cracking?
Bend it back to see if it cracked.
A little bit. Yeah.
A little bit. So how far did you get?
It's about right there.
Right there. Mm-hmm.